Why, hello there. I'm Maris. This is GamerQuest. This is Pumpkin Jack. This is like a 3D adventure game with a couple fun mechanics. So, do want to thank the devs for giving me a copy of it to check out, and let's get into it. So here's one of the fun mechanics right here. Plays very like Conker's Bad Fur Day, Banjo-Kazooie, like a 3D adventure game. Video game physics. Because that's the only time something like that would hold. Okay. I've done this a couple times. Yeah. Yeah, screwed that up. Done it a couple times doesn't mean I'm going to be successful at it. Alright, so I got to go here. Oh! And not do that in midair. Way to move along. Okay. No! Oh! Man. I'm like, I'm gonna nail this. Yeah, nail straight out of the park my ass. Ay, all right. Yep. Alright, our only job is to get it up on that thing. Let's do it. It's like a pig-faced bat. Oh my, this is very poisonous around here, isn't it? I like the fight music in this game. Emo Canary. Oh boy. Okay. I'm holding on tight. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Manage two things at once, jumping and using the bird to break these things. Jesus criminy. Okay. How do we get up here? See, now this is a problem. That's a real problem. Oh, oh lordy. All right, let's try to not get fire on any of this. Jumping over here, yikes. Oh God, that's frightening. Oh Jesus Christ. Good God, that was scary. Going up there, so we've got to continue our... Oh boy. Oh Christ. Okay. Thank you. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. So we have to be very, very careful right now. There's a candle right there, and you know what happens if we light the candle or knock the candle over. Okay. Ooh. I think we got it. Perfection. Can I, can't level up, huh? Or I can't level up in the sense of, skill points. There we go. That's my shovel. Stick with the, spear, since that's the stronger weapon. It's my newer, stronger weapon. Oh, Jesus. Criminy. Oh! If I don't leave, I'm gonna be removed from here in 1,000 pieces. Let me go get some health back. Before we go into 1,000 pieces. Give myself a fighting chance. Okay. Oh boy. Going. I guess I'm going. This way? Good lordy. Let's not screw this up now. Have I mentioned that I enjoy the fact that it's all, like, my lovely family members all around, i.e. crows? Yes! We've made it. Okay. Feels good to live. Oh, Jesus. We gotta do this again? Oh! Hold on a minute. Let's not forget our item. Alright, here we go. That jump. Here. This game's quite a bit of fun. Handles really well. This guy again. Get the second warning. Yeah, I'm not scared of you, dude. Well, as you can see, pretty cool game. Nice bright colors. Is more that Halloween theme, being that it's Pumpkin Jack and things like that, but it does also have kind of like that cool undead, underworld, demonic possession type, storyline behind it, and it controls great. So, like, you could kind of play this all year round and, not feel bad at all. So, great job to the devs. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye. Mwah. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to donate, go to GamerQuest.tv/donate, and I will see you on the next video.